Good morning, YouTubers. Today we have another beauty here from the 50's, and I have to apologize again for the lower light levels because it's 4:30 in the morning. I've got to go to work early today, but I decided I want to get this up. This is a Crescent. The model is a 453A, kind of an unusual design. You'll notice that it has volume and tone controls along the side because this is a two-stage amp. It has three tubes, of course, in it. And kind of nice that it has its own built-in cover. You'll notice that it has the little clip on the side here, which I'm going to take off. And we're just going to pull this apart so you can see. Put the cover over here somewhere. And we're going to take and we're going to play a record here. We're going to do Just Another Man by Glenn Campbell this morning. It's on a Capitol label. So let me just pull this arm out of the little catch here, and let's give it a whirl.
Instead of just another man.
And so there you have it. I'm going to catch the arm here. You notice it's a pretty two-tone colored green. It's a light green and a dark green with some white piping around it here. It's a very pretty player, plays very well. Nice that it has the two-stage amp. So there we have it. Another beautiful piece of 50's history. Of course, it's been all rebuilt all the way through, new rubber and everything else. So once again, I hope you enjoy another beautiful piece of 50's history. Still more to come. Keep checking in every now and then. Thanks.